Hi everyone, my name is Dan Excel, your Excel Sifu from YXL. In this video, we are going to see how we are able to overcome the limitation of key Malaysian mobile phone number. Sometimes it has 8 digits, sometimes it has 7 digits into the format you want with the +60 of the country code in front of the mobile phone number. If let's say without using this method, this will be the common struggle people have. If let's say I would just +60 12-123-4567. If I press enter, Excel will get this prompt. I have no idea what this is all about. If I press yes, Excel will perceive this is a formula and to do the calculation for us. This is totally wrong. Because with the plus sign in the front, Excel will perceive this is a formula. So I will just remove it. Another typical situation people go about is using apostrophe and +60 12-123-4567. With the apostrophe in front of our data entry, Excel will perceive this as a text and preserve all the things we have typed. If you press enter, it gets it, get the result you want. The limitation of this one is a lot of typing we need to do. What if you are able to get this thing done without worrying all these three simple methods? The apostrophe, the plus. You just need to do 010-123-4567. If I press enter, the formatting is there. Isn't it nice? What if I do another one more digit at the back? I just add one more 8. If I press enter, it is also perfect. Let's see how we are able to get this thing done easily. Let's go to next worksheet. In here, I pre-entered two phone numbers, one with the 7 digit and another one with the 8 digits. For your case, you just need to select them and right-click and choose format cells. Alternatively, you can press the keyboard Ctrl+1 to get into format cells. Inside format cells, we go to custom and in the general, just remove it and paste the code I'm going to share with you later in the comment and in the video description. Once you have done, you press OK. You see the whole thing done easily for you. Just in case in the future you were to type the new mobile number, example 010-123-4567. You just need to do this and press enter. The formatting doesn't come down to you. It's perfectly okay. You just go to the cell where it has a formatting and you go to home and you will see there's a format painter on the right side of your window. And you can just click once and copy the formatting what we have done to the new data entry, which are the mobile phone numbers. Then click and ta-da! This is how we are able to easily format the phone number and ease our data entry time. If you like this video and benefiting from this video, remember to like and subscribe and share this video to your friends and colleagues so that they will love you because you have helped them to ease their work. And remember to subscribe to this video to stay tuned for the future updates. And my name is Dan Excel, your Excel Sifu from YXL.